I came here on a festive occasion. So I'd like to start by wishing everybody happy Pongal. I also witnessed Jallikattu and had quite a nice time. Got a sense of why Tamil people appreciate Jallikattu. I must also say something. There was a sense, many people had mentioned to me, that Jallikattu is harmful to the bulls. I witnessed it today and I'm quite... Hey, kya karna? Kya karna? I witnessed it today and I must say that the way it was done today, there was absolutely no chance of either the bull getting injured. In fact, if anyone was likely to get injured, it was the young men who were doing Jallikattu. So I'm happy to say that there have been some changes to make it safer for everybody.